Hello there, I am Lermond and this is Worlds in Motion. In this video we will be looking at the different types of rounds fired by World War II tanks, specifically the last variation of the Tiger I heavy tank. Its arsenal consisted of HE, APCBC and heat rounds. A shell is loaded into the gun breech and is ready to fire. To begin the process, an electric primer is struck, which is responsible for igniting the propellant found in the cartridge. The resulting pressure pushes the projectile down the barrel. The rifled grooves of the bore cut into the shell's rings, causing it to spin. This spin increases the projectile's stability and in turn improving the precision of the gun. The HE or high explosive shell has a muzzle velocity of 820 meters per second, the speed it reaches at the exit of the barrel. It contains the explosive mass of 698 grams of TNT. Upon an adequate impact, it is detonated by the fuse, dealing significant damage to lightly armored targets. The APCBC, or armor-piercing capped ballistic capped shell, is designed for well-armored targets. For this reason, it contains a smaller filler and a soft aerodynamic cap which is designed to crumple on impact. The fuse is designed to only activate on impact when the detonator needle is freed by inertial forces. An armor-penetrating cap is also used to help align the shell with the armor and increase perforation, meaning more fragments are launched into the vehicle. After a small delay based on the spring's stiffness, the needle strikes the detonator. The heat or high explosive anti-tank rounds contain an even larger amount of filler than the regular HE rounds. Designed against armored targets and effective at all ranges, as penetration values stay constant at all distances. The fuse is activated upon launch, as segments rotate clear of the needle by centrifugal forces. The needle stays in place until contact by the creep action from the shell's deceleration. Upon impact, it is driven into the detonator, which sends a shockwave to the gain through the aluminium tube at the center. The intense pressure of the resulting explosion plastically deforms the metal liner, which forms into a jet traveling at a top speed of 10 km per second. World War II tanks saw most use of the generic HE round, different forms of AP rounds in case of well-armored targets, and the occasional use of heat, as their low velocity made them tough to use against moving targets.